into the water.
Don't throw me out of the golf cart. To see what they were up to.
Yeah.
Everyone's still alive.
You know, golf cart dream. Everything has its drawbacks.
And I'm like,
live in a city, have traffic. So this is, usually it's a lot calmer on the cove, and that's when you take, like, the boats out.
Oh, okay.
And, but it's just as choppy right now.
Whose boats are these?
Everyone here.
Oh, okay.
Everyone who lives on Huntingfield Drive.
Just keeps her
boats here.
Nice.
See, Huntingfield Drive was originally owned by the one farmer who farms all that land.
Right.
And then they sold off all this riverfront for money. And
people bought homes.
And people bought homes and built their own homes. Yeah.
It's a nice little secret place, isn't it?
It truly is. So that's the tour.